This is the marijuana grow where the Pontotoc County Sheriff's Office says the shooting happened that left Brian Doherty dead and Jimmy Northcutt in the hospital. Now, Jimmy Northcutt does admit to shooting at Doherty, but it's the rest of his story about what happened that officers say just doesn't add up.
The night of the shooting, Northcutt told deputies it was just an argument that escalated, but officers say that's not what he told them just 24 hours later.
He was interviewed the next day and gave a different story and stated that he was out there flying his drone over the property and was confronted by Brian Doherty and another male subject. He said he fled the area and left the drone behind.
Sheriff John Christian says Northcutt told them he came back later that night to get the drone, and that's when the shooting happened. Northcutt is still in the hospital, and right now no charges have been filed. But Sheriff Christian thinks there's more to this story.
He told a little different version, which really doesn't totally add up. What he was doing out there initially, we believe that there was maybe some other issues going on there.
Issues that go back further than just a couple of days. Doherty's business partners did not want to go on camera, but they released this statement. In it, they called Doherty a great father, but they go on to say the shooting had nothing to do with cannabis, but was instead over past altercations and domestic issues. OSBI is assisting in the investigation, which is still ongoing. In Pontotoc County, Chase Horn, Oklahoma's News 4.